Got the off.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Remember, both feet have to touch the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Remember, both feet must touch the floor once in order to be eliminated from this Royal Rumble match.
Nailed it. Ooh, what impact.
When this guy's on, look out. Boom, what impact.
Oh, man, what a boot. Just when you thought he had nothing left. Roddy Piper's chances just went from bad to worse.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, atomic drop.
In some Royal Rumbles, competitors eliminate themselves. Who can forget Andre the Giant leaving the ring in 1989 when he saw a snake? Hopefully no reptiles show up in this one.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
No doubt. In fact, I'm a little surprised we didn't see an elimination there.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a slam.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Oof. Wow. What a gritty performance.
Bull right to the face.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Harsh impact.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Hey, you're going to get yourself disqualified.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
He might have it.
Clothesline!
A competitor has been
and there's the last elimination. Put this in the books.
Here is your winner, Roddy Piper!
What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.